It's not clear if the logo shown in a video released yesterday is, in fact, the finished version. The shift from bird imagery to that of the capital letter will be the latest big change since the billionaire bought Twitter for $44 billion last year. Musk tweeted that the idea of changing the logo to X is meant to embody the imperfections that make us all unique.